If you're new to the Kingdom Hearts series and don't know where to begin, don't worry. It's now easier than ever to get all the Kingdom Hearts games. If you have a PlayStation 4, you're all set. You only need to buy 4 games: Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 Remix, Kingdom Hearts HD 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue, Kingdom Hearts 3, and Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 Remix contains the first 6 games in the series, 4 of which are full playable games and 2 of which are cutscene movies. Kingdom Hearts 2.8 contains the remaining games leading up to Kingdom Hearts 3. If you have a PlayStation 3, you can buy the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 Remix and the Kingdom Hearts 2.5 Remix separately. You'll still need to catch up on the contents of 2.8, but the most critical piece, Dream Drop Distance, is also available for the 3DS. If you don't have either a PS3 or PS4, getting into Kingdom Hearts is a bit trickier, but you can still play it on the Xbox. Kingdom Hearts RE Chain of Memories and Kingdom Hearts 2 are available for the PlayStation 2. 358/2 Days, RE, Coded and Melody of Memories are available for the Nintendo. Birth by Sleep is available for the PSP. Dream Drop Distance is available for the 3DS. And in addition to the PS4 release, Kingdom Hearts 3 is also available for the Xbox One. Melody of Memory is also available for the Nintendo Switch, and there is a digital-only version of Melody of Memory for the Xbox One. Greek Letter Kai Back Cover, which is a movie, and 0.2 Birth by Sleep, a fragmentary passage are only available for the PS4, but they are not critical. Kingdom Hearts O Dark Road contains 2 games: Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, formerly called Unchained Greek Letter Kai, and Kingdom Hearts Dark Road. It is available for iOS and Android devices. Since their stories are still ongoing and they are both prequels, it is difficult to say exactly when you should play them. Greek Letter Kai Back Cover can be watched either before or after a fragmentary passage. Although it is set at the same time as the mobile game, Kingdom Hearts Unchained Greek Letter Kai Union Greek Letter Kai, the game covers different events. Therefore, you should also play the mobile game or at least watch the Kux cutscenes. That's all for now. Thank you so much for watching. Like if you like it. Dislike it you dislike it. And subscribe if you subscribed it. Hey gamers. MattPlaySora7 here. Please consider joining my Discord server. It is totally free and you can catch up on my YouTube videos and even more information. Use the link here on in the description below to join my server. Also, I will be doing announcing merchandise releases, shoutouts, art tutorials and more. Be sure to join.